could curl up on the couch next to Dan. Jack.
Thank you.